the difference for you guys in the fourth quarter?
I think the most important thing that we changed during the last quarter is the energy that we put in the defense and offense, but especially in defense. They start to play good defense, rebound, deny, and like put more energy into the game. And this what we
You guys shot free throws pretty well this game. Is that something you've been working on in practice?
Yeah, we work every day. We go to the gym by ourselves, and we always shot the free throw because it's one of the most important thing to easy point to score.
And then how about Lauren Dickerson for Miami? She's a pretty good player. How do you guys try to slow her down, I guess?
She's a good player, and especially in transition. So we start to stop the ball like in our side. But she's very good, and in the screen we try to slow down her and try to.